What do you think, Daniel? Have we overpacked for a 2-day trip?
We're at the Fleet Feet in Fair Oaks, California. We just picked up our numbers for the race tomorrow.
I'm feeling good. I'm looking forward to it.
Woohoo! How are you feeling, crew?
Oh, it's gonna be great.
Stripping off already.
I'm ready to go right now.
Ready to go for a run.
It is 7:47, the night before American River 50 miles, and we're just getting our drop bags together, and we're about to get a pizza. We're just hanging out. Yeah. Way I can eat half of it and not really know, because I'm not like, oh, you know, when you eat like five pieces.
Do you have like napkins or anything?
30 pieces.
I do not.
I'm wearing my lucky shorts. They belong to my brother. They've gone much faster than I will ever be able to run. Even if it rips right through in your arms now, in your arms now. All that we've been living for doesn't matter anymore. My love, let's watch it all burn. Grandfather and guns, blood spilled.
About 3 hours in, I have no idea what mile I'm at. Have a little bit of a climb ahead. I'm feeling probably way too good. And pretty happy, can't complain. Remember what's worth dying for.
What are you listening to?
Nothing at the moment but The Rescues.
I don't have any idea if this is gonna turn out, but I'm feeling great. Must be close to 40 miles in. Cruising. All I want is a payday candy bar.
Fences with our hands, and time will tear them down again. Start over. We built these fences with our hands, and time will tear them down.